This is absolutely one of the best years for our show, from organizing, from attendees, from riders all over the Gulf and the Arab world. We are really enjoying our time. Everyone is enjoying their time, and that was a very fast bike. And I'm getting compliments from each and every person I see, and I know that this was one of the greatest shows ever. The number of attendees has grown to around 4,000 to 5,000 of motor bikers, and the attendees from the normal public are absolutely enormous. We would have loved everyone to be here, and we would have loved this interview to be before the bike show. That would have caused you viewers to attend also the bike show. Thank you so much for the Kuwait Television, and really appreciate it.
Kuwait Riders Motorcycle Team, we were established in 2010, and we started as a small group traveling among the GCC countries. Then the idea came along to do something for Kuwait country, for our country basically, which is, you know, a gathering for all motorcycles around GCC and also the Middle East. We started that in February 2010, and we succeeded to grab attention of everybody around the region. And then we grew up slowly, and this is our ninth bike show where we gather everybody from GCC countries to Middle East countries, even European countries. We were recognized also by famous motorcycle magazines since we started to involve judges, internationally recognized basically. They do one of the biggest events in Europe, which is FACRC in Austria, and grabs their attention as well. And this is our ninth event, and we're so happy to have all these people around the universe. The noise will never stop. The exhaust, and everybody's happy about it. We would like to thank all the authorities in Kuwait, starting basically the Ministry of Interior, Ministry of Information, Multidisciplinary Division, all who are involved in this. And we would like to thank our sponsors. Our sponsors exactly they grew up with us. Honda Al-Ghanem, Safir International, High Pro for organizing events, as well as, you know, many others who were supporting this team. We got also recognition by very high authorities in the country. They came along and they did a speech, and they were very surprised with all this event. Everybody's happy. We wish to continue the same more and more. And we'd like to welcome you again next year, inshallah, with a new event, new surprises, and new adventure. Thank you so much, and we'll see you next year, inshallah.
So I'm here the seventh time to judge all the beautiful bikes on this beautiful event. So we have guests from all around the world, and we judge bikes in different categories, what means we have a lot of bikes, and we look to every bike to give him at the end beautiful trophies. And the winner bike will go to the FACRC in Austria, what is the biggest motorcycle show all around Europe with 100,000 visitors. And one of these lucky guys here will visit the show in FACRC in Austria. And I'm here with a judging team from five judges from Germany and Netherlands and Austria to be here. And yeah, it's always a pleasure to be here in your beautiful country and judge this beautiful bike show with amazing people and amazing motorcycles. And next time, hopefully, I will get a bike to have a big ride here around your country.